22nd April 2021. Welcome all friends at the Dhamma. Just keep your mind, your heart with breathing. Keep with relaxing and smile deeply. Smile nicely. And become one with breathing. That's all. If you got your heart, your mind become one with breathing, then you can notice every moment of breathing. Take notice now. Watch and notice. With smiling and letting go. But in your smiling, noticing every moment of breathing. And now you watch me. Now just watch your breathing and close your eye. Watch your breathing, notice your breathing, watch your breathing, notice your breathing. Watch and notice. And awareness with smiling together. Notice with awareness from smiling heart, you got more consciousness with them. Keep attention on your breathing only and with joy in the practice. Become one with breathing. Keep attention, keep watching, keep noticing. Smiling gently, but keep attention by noticing every moment. Keep watching, keep noticing, keep awareness, keep calm and humble with smile, keep smile, then it will go stream entry. It will go absorption. Keep until it become more absorption. keep attention, keep watching, keep knowing clearly, seeing clearly, keep relaxing, keep smile. More keeping, you get into pure mind.Subconsciousness opening, more keeping, keeping inside, keep calm and humble, keep calm and humble with awareness of breathing, knowing breathing, keep knowing, keep seeing, keep. Keep watching mindfully, steadily, and keep noticing every moment with knowing clearly, seeing clearly. Keep awareness with knowing clearly, seeing clearly. If you keep doing, keep watching, keep knowing,You are a diligent student. If you not keep, you are very lazy student. Keep. Keep attention. Inverse. When you keep, then it a bit turn inverse, more turn inverse, a bit. More keeping, it turn inverse.Until you come, stay at home, stay calm, turn inwards more and more, then you stay calm at home. Stay calm and conscious at home. And even you stay calm and conscious, keep knowing, keep noticing, reading. Then it will bring you go deeper, deeper. If you keep doing, keep knowing, keep seeing, keep watching, keep noticing every moment, not forget. Keep until your mind, your heart, and breathing become one together. And with joy in the practice.Your mind, your heart, and breathing with joy will become one together. keep knowing closely keep seeing closely your breathing keep noticing closely and every momentAnd now keep silent inside. Calm and silent in seclusion. And keep learning inside, learning how your breathing is, how your feeling is.Learning anicchang, learning tukkhang, learning anatta. Keep learning. This is how to develop contemplation. Keep learning, then you got more and more knowledge. Learning everything, keep learning. Learning your breathing, learning your feeling, learning all phenomena together. Learning your breathing and all phenomena. Learning. keep learning. Learning, everything is learning. Practice is learning. Knowing is learning. Seeing is learning. Watching is learning. Notice and aware is learning. Stay inside with learning. Learning. Learning, then your heart open. Learning, you wake up inside. Learning, practice is learning. Learning, not only practicing, but not learning. You do practice to learn. Learn your breathing, learn your feeling, learn your understanding. Learning. Every moment is learning. Learning. More learning, the darkness gone, the blindness come up. Learning. You got calmness, learning calmness. You got more calmness, learning more calmness. You got emptiness, learning emptiness. Then you wake up again and again in calmness, wake up again and again in emptiness and seeing the reality inside. Nothing or non-self. The reality inside is Anicjang, Dukkhang, and non-self learning. Even you open eye, learning, keep learning, keep learning, you got knowledge, keep learning is the wisdom. If you develop wisdom, you got samadhi, you got mindfulness, you got awareness, but you develop samadhi, mindfulness, maybe you got wisdom or no wisdom. But if keep learning, 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 you got samadhi, concentration, you got everything, keep learning. Why? Still suffering. Why? Why still attachment? Why? Cannot let go. Like the Buddha keep palace when he was a prince. Why? Why suffering? Why? Why? Keep learning. Keep learning. Keep learning. Okay. Then you got Pojangka. Seven factor of enlightenment wake up. Keep learning. Why cannot let go? Why? And how? Now close your eye. Learning. Why? Keep learning. This is how to develop Vipassana and Pojangka. Keep learning. Keep learning, your mind become one pointedness. Keep learning, you got both jhana and jnana. Keep learning. Keep learning, learning inside, learning, breathing, learning, your feeling, learning, yeah, whatever inside, learning. You must very diligent, not lazy student, diligent. Keep learning. Then you got concentration, inward, right concentration. Knowing clearly, seeing clearly, keep learning. And then you break through everything. There, shundata, clear mind. This is how to develop contemplation. Keep learning. Learning the present moment, whatever. Learning breathing, learning feeling, learning thought, learning formation of mind, learning whatever inside, learning all phenomena, learning. Not only just sitting and relaxing, that is only relaxation meditation. This is wisdom meditation. Keep learning. Then when you keep learning, it's very quiet and very silent inside. And you might go to seclusion. No more. Keep learning. Always keep learning. Sometimes when you keep learning, you can realize four elements. Sometimes you keep learning, you realize the five aggregates. Sometimes keep learning, you realize breathing so nice and deep and everywhere. Keep learning. Many things to learn inside. Don't choose. Keep learning. This is Vipassana. Know what you know, see what you see with learning. Your mind become ecstasy, not only joy, not only rapture, ecstasy. Because keep learning, that is the purification of my process. Keep learning. Don't think what to learn. Keep learning. You will learn something. Anything okay. learning your breathing, learning how you sitting, learning your feeling, learning your mind, learning your feeling, learning your attachment, learning your desire. Keep learning, 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 and ask why. And how to let go, how to get over all this thing, how you will realize the answer yourself. How it come to your awareness with understanding. I see, cannot explain, but you I got it. That is intuition. I got it. I see. This is intuitive awareness. Keep learning. Keep learning your own style. No pattern, your own style. More you keep learning, your heart expanding, widely, and no border. And then shunyata, emptiness with no border. And now reveal how you get learning well and how you get into shunyata with learning and how you see releasement of all kilesa with learning. And then share it to everybody in your family and in your country with loving kindness and compassion. And keep learning the whole day. You must know yourself. You must learn to know yourself. Learn everything. Learning. you got angry learn anger why angry you got desire learn desire why desire learn you got happiness learn happiness why happiness okay you got fear learn fear why fear learning learning then you can break through okay break through with wisdom enlightenment with only wisdom not enlightenment with meditation must be with wisdom but meditation will support wisdom now we finish today's session and chanting together buddhang saranang kacchami dhammang saranang kacchami sanghang saranang kacchami and keep learning now you go you get old you get aging keep learning aging then you break through okay keep learning okay sa tu sa tu sa tu